This is a short demonstration video of Prestige Electronics manufactured 4 pole circuit breaker time interval meter. The equipment is battery operated, which comes with inbuilt battery and external charging facility. This is the charging port and the charging LED indication, the meter on off switch, the meter on off indication, and the fuse holder. This is the battery status indication. This is the communication port. This is for the LCD backlight, 4-line LCD, keypad, the R, Y, B and isolated contacts, the closed coil, open coil and common coil terminals. This is the fuse for protection. Now we will power on the equipment. The equipment has a 3-pole and 4-pole selection on power on, which can be done as per the user convenience. Right now we are selecting 4 pole. So here you can see R, Y, B and 4 contacts are being displayed. The mode change of the equipment can be done using the mode key. Right now it is close mode, open mode, CO mode. It can be easily selected using the mode key. Now we are in close mode right now. Let us try to take a reading in close mode. To take the readings, once the connections are done, you just press reset and the start key. Here you can see the reading that you are getting is 48 milliseconds. We will repeat the test once again. The equipment also displays the bounce time of all the phases. This is R, Y, B, N. These are the bounces of R phase, Y phase, B phase, N phase. So the bounce time as well of all the phases are being displayed. Similarly, we can take the readings of close mode and CO mode as well. The battery is completely battery operated. The equipment is completely battery operated, enclosed in an ABS carrying case, which is very lightweight and field portable. The approximate weight of the instrument is around 3.5 kgs only. Should you require any other details, please feel free to contact the manufacturer. Thank you.